A nasty poacher. Dick hated working for him. He did horrible things. Beautiful beasts. Ugh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the Puffle of Puffskeins nearby. It will be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the Puffskein, and in it'll go. All right.
Revelio. I managed to rescue a Puffskein.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture Puffskeins and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a Puffskein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A job and all, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Revelio. Revelio. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Confringo! These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Revelio. Revelio.
Incendio!
I should investigate.
Revelio!
Revelio.
Revelio. Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Travel broadens the mind. Revelio.
Everything's all right now.
Revelio.
Professor Howan will never believe this.
Thank you.
Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work quickly. The Jobbernauls are just here, in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow-flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack.
I've already rescued one, actually. Do you have another beast in mind for today?
Deke does. A clearing nearby is home to a herd of moon calves. Just follow the footpath uphill and Deke will meet you there.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Pursue anything I wanted. Good brain. That's what the teachers would say.
I'd use a few more house elves in my house.
Oh, the work it takes to keep a clean house is staggering. Even with magic.
Hello. Mind you don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Duracool feather, it doesn't half hurt.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently had a bad experience with someone shipping them hair from a Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Duracool feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Duracools. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me, most of the suppliers of whopper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose, the cry on those things.
Oh, but such marvellous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No,
best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Thank you.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. Incendio! Revelio!
I'll fix him, that charm grinder.